In order to install the spider headlights, you'll have to pop your hood and remove the front bumper. That can be done so by removing the 6 plastic clips and 2 10mm bolts that can be found on each side of the bumper. Also, there are 2 10mm bolts located underneath the bumper, and you will also have to remove those. You will next have to remove the fender liner, and that can be done by removing the 3 T20 hex screws. And that will give you access to the 2 10mm bolts that can be found on the side holding the bumper to the fender. Here you can see where the 3 10mm nuts are located. These secure the upper fender to the bumper. Now the bumper can slide off, and it will give you access to the 4 7mm screws that will hold the headlight. You can now unclip the headlight harness and remove the turn light signal socket. Now you will have to connect the spider daylight running lights, and you can do so by tapping the green wire to the white and brown wire on your stock harness, and the black wire will tap into the solid brown wire. Be sure to test out the DRL function by turning on your parking lights and turning on your headlights. And after doing so and verifying that everything is functioning properly, you can go ahead and reinstall the bumper in reverse order.